this is Dharma. She's 4 years old and she's a boxer mix. She was rescued just a couple weeks ago off of the streets of East St. Louis with her friend Greg.
After the TV show Dharma and Greg.
Yes. She did have an owner, and the owner had moved out of state and gave his friend his dogs, and he could not take care of them anymore, so he went back to East St. Louis and dropped them off, and Gateway found them and started feeding them on the feeding route for a couple days, and then found out that they were owner surrendered, and that's how we got them. Dharma is good with kids and cats, and she is dog friendly as well. At my house, I have two younger kids that she gets along with great. I have two cats as well. She seems pretty interested in them, just kind of like, oh, what's that? And like I said, awesome with dogs. She gets along great with them.
This is Dharma, and she's looking for her second forever home. She loves you. She loves the camera, just like her TV show Dharma and Greg. So give her her forever home for good. You can go to gatewaypets.com, click on Adopt Me, and you'll learn more about sweet little Dharma. Dharma, come here.